Now welcome back in maths class, and as you know, circle chapter is going on and we already have attempted two exercises and we already have discussed about the area of circle, circumference of circle and sector of the circle and segment of the circle. These things we already have discussed in this chapter. Okay, so today's topic is that combination of plane figures. In this topic we will find out the area of those figure which figure is made by the two or more plane figures. Okay, like somewhere you will see semicircle and circle, somewhere you will see quadrant and semicircle. So one thing, keep the things in your mind here. What figure we have will have watched, that in that figure there will be always two or more than figure. So in my mind, in your mind, first you will decide the given figure is obtained by which figures. Okay, so this is the first point, to find out the area of combination of plane figures. Okay, and second thing, we need to clarify that first you have clarified the name of that figure, plane figures. Second things, you will see here area will be subtracted or added both the figures. Okay, these things we will see in this topic. So keep the NCERT book and a notebook and a pen with you, by that you can better understand the concept. So let's move towards the concept. So let's see the first example. In a square OABC is inscribed a quadrant OPBQ. If OA is equal to 20 cm, find the area of the saddle region, use pi is equal to 3.14. to see there, OABC is a square and OPBQ is a quadrant. Quadrant you know very well, the 1/4 part of the circle. The first we have written here, O is equal to 20 cm, because it is given to us. Okay, so we have mentioned O is equal to 20 cm. Now see the solution of that one. So how we will solve? OA is a 20 cm and it is the side of the square or not. Okay, so first we written here required area, that is what is the two things are there, one quadrant and one square. So if we are going to find out the area of shaded region, the required area is here area of quadrant minus area of square or not. When we will subtract both the area, after that we will find out the area of the shaded region. Okay, so first we will join O to B. So what is the area of quadrant? That is 1/4 πr², because it is the 1/4 part of the circle. And minus a square means side square, because the formula of area of square, it is side square. So we have written a square, and we know very well the diagonal of a square is side root 2. Diagonal of the square side root 2, and by the Pythagoras theorem we can also find out in triangle OAB 20 we are going to find out OB. So OB square is equal to OA square plus AB square, and that is 20 plus 20, that is 400, and 400 20 square is equal to 400 and 20 square is equal to 400. So 400 plus 400 800. In that way we can write as 20 root 2. So we have written here 20 root 2. If we are let the side a centimeter, in that way a square plus a square 2a square, that is under root 2a square, that is under root 2a. So we have written here 20 root 2. Now we put the values. Pi is given here 3.14, and we will remove the decimal and write there upon 100, and r is here 20 root 2. Okay, because it is center point and joined to the circumference, join on the circumference, so it is 20 square. Okay, and after that minus 20 square. Okay, we have written here because the side is 20 centimeter here. Now we can take 20 square as a common. We can take it or not, because 20 square 2 times, otherwise simply we can solve. So simply we are solving it first. 1 upon 4 into 314 upon 100 into 20 square means 400, and into 2, that is simply 2. We can write it otherwise, simply we can multiply solution. You can do many ways. We are simplified here by the product, and we are 4 ones are 4, 4 5s are 20. We have cut it. Okay. Now 5, 25s are 100 and 100 cancel out. So what is remaining here? 314 into 2. 314 into 2 minus 20 into 20, that is 400. Now we will multiply 300 into 14 into 2, that is 628. Okay. 628 minus 400. So area is equal to 228 centimeter square. Okay. So in this question, what the things you get? We will check how many figures are there and what we will do here. Okay. So answer is 228 meter square. Now move the next example. That is, the area of an equilateral triangle ABC is 17320.5 centimeter square with each vertex of the triangle as center. A circle is drawn with radius equal to the half of the length of the side of the triangle. Find the area of the shaded region. Use pi is equal to 3.14 and root 3 is equal to 1.73205. So we are going to find out the here area of shaded region. Okay. So three circles are drawn as a vertex. So what we will do here? First, we will find out the area of triangle, because area of triangle is required, and then we will minus the area of three sectors. Sectors are there or not? See, there one sector from the A point, one sector another from B point, and third sector from the point C. Okay, so first what we will do? First, we will find out the area of triangle, then minus area of three sector. And what is the theta of that sector? And this kind of triangle is given here, equilateral triangle. And we know very well, in equilateral triangle, all angles are 60 degree. Okay, so theta is here 60 degree. Got it? Theta is here 60 degree. So we are going to write here. First, what we will write here? Area of shaded region is equal to area of triangle minus area of three quadrant. Sorry, area of three sectors. Now I am shading here sectors. Three sectors are here. See here. If we will find out the area of whole triangle and minus the area of three green color parts. Okay. Subtract the area of three green color parts, and three green color parts having the equal areas, and these are the sector also. Okay. So solution is here, area of shaded region is equal to area of equilateral triangle ABC minus 3 into area of sector. Okay. So what is the side is given to us? No, area is given to us. So first we will find out the side. So we know that area of equilateral triangle is equal to under root 3 upon 4 into side square or a square, where a is the side. So 17320.5 is equal to under root 3 upon 4 into a square. Simply we will write here, because area is given to us. So under root 3 is value given there, 1.73205. So in place of under root 3 we will write here 1.73205 upon 4 is equal to, sorry, into a square. Now cross multiply, and we will check the decimal. After how many places decimal are here? Here it is after 5 places, and there it is 1 places. Okay, so we can increase 40. Where we can increase here the 1.73205 upon 10. Simply otherwise in this way we can write 173205 upon 1 and 5 zeros into 4 into a square. Now same both are, they will be cancelled. ओके 1010 हेयर कैंसिल एंड 4 × 10,000 दैट इज 40,000. 40,000 इज इक्वल टू ए स्क्वेयर एंड वी विल डू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई तो इट विल कम ए स्क्वेयर एंड ए इज इक्वल टू अंडर रूट ऑफ 40,000. तो ए इज इक्वल टू इट विल कम 40,000. तो 4 कैन बी रिटन 2 × 2 एंड 10,000 मीन्स 100. 2 × 100 दैट इज 200. तो ए इज इक्वल टू 200 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ वी हैव गेट हियर साइड इज इक्वल टू 200 सेंटीमीटर. ओके सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ क्वाड्रेंट सॉरी एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर. सो व्हाट इज द एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर? पाई आर स्क्वायर थीटा अपॉन 360. फॉर्मूला ऑफ एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर इज पाई आर स्क्वायर थीटा अपॉन 360 एंड वी हैव फाइंड आउट डायमीटर. तो फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट द रेडियस. रेडियस इज इक्वल टू डायमीटर अपॉन 2 दैट्स व्हाई रेडियस इज 100 सेंटीमीटर. We have written here. Now area of sector. So area of sector is equal to pi r square theta upon 360. Okay. And what is theta here? It is 60 degree because given triangle is an equilateral triangle. Okay. So area of triangle ABC माइनस 3 × एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर बिकॉज ऑल द थ्री सेक्टर्स आर हैविंग इक्वल एरिया बिकॉज दे हैविंग द सेम एंगल एंड सेम रेडियस सो दे विल हैव द इक्वल एरिया. तो एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल एबीसी इट इज ऑलरेडी गिवन टू अस. सो वी विल राइट हियर 1732 0.5 it is given to us. So we will write there 1732 0.5 minus 3 × formula is there pi r square theta upon 360. Pi r square theta upon 360. So pi into R is there 10, okay, sorry 100, so square of 100 and theta upon 60 we have written for already first, 60 upon 60 into pi into 100 square and the value of pi is given to us 3.14. So 1732 0.5, we have removed the decimal and upon 10 minus we have to cut it 360 otherwise 00 cancels 6 × 18 = 36. Now 1/2 × 3.14 otherwise we have removed the decimal and write here 100. Now 100 × 100 because it is square. Now 100 cancel. Okay, so what is the remaining part is here, that is 1732 0.5 upon 10 and there is upon 2. So we can take the LCM 173205 and it will be multiplied by 5 because 2 5 is a 10. So 5 × 314 × 100. Okay, so 17 we need to multiply 5 × 100 that is 500. And okay, so 5 × 20 and 5 × 5 5 × 7 5 × 3 15. 173205 minus it will come 15700. Okay, sorry 000 upon 10 and here now we will subtract it. So after subtraction we will get here 16205 upon 10. We'll put the decimal after one digit. So 1620.5 centimeter square is the answer of this question. I hope so you have got it. Okay, now some important formulas for you. Those are related to this chapter and these formulas you already studied in previous classes like area of square, area of rectangle, triangle, parallelogram, trapezium, rhombus, circle and sector just now I have taught you. Okay, now the time of homework and homework is there, that is exercise 12.3. You need to do and solve the questions. If any kind of doubt you can ask me. Okay, thank you everyone.